Hi, I am Himanshu Mek, Lead Architect with Ecosystem Engineering Strategic Partner Lab at IBM. Here is an alarming statistic. According to industry reports, well-trained inspector may miss up to 20% of problems while inspecting thousands of parts each day that are hard to spot with the human eye. This results in waste, reworking, misbuilds, costing a company over 10% of their annual revenue. You cannot afford to have this kind of loss at your business, and we can help. With IBM Maximo Visual Inspection on AWS, our solution gives you quality insight with computer vision. My colleague Malik Modi, an AWS solution architect, will share how the system works with a brief demonstration.
Thanks, Himanshu. Let's dive into the demo of identifying defects using IBM Maximo Visual Inspection.
Let us log into Visual Inspection login screen. And our first step is to create the data set. Next step is preparing data, training model, and deploying model. So we'll use mobile app to create a new inspection. Let's name it car connector data set. Okay, then we'll select a model, which is none, because we are using it for collection mode. Then we'll start capturing photographs, which you can use for training purpose. Okay, let us come back to the Maximo Visual Inspection training server now. And we'll go to the project, manufacturing, car electrical connector. We will see the images that we just captured using data collector mode. Let's examine how does it look and start labeling them. So here we are drawing a polygon around the connector's region of interest. So computer vision model can recognize it later as a disconnected connector. Now we'll augment the data set using rotate and flip options. We will name it augmented car electrical connector data set. This process will take somewhere between 30 seconds to 1 minute. Okay, process completed now. Okay, now it has generated the augmented data set and we'll use it for training the model. We'll select object detection algorithm YOLO V3 and configure some model hyperparameters such as maximum iteration to 4000 and training partition to 80 so that it can use 20% of data set for the testing purpose to validate the model. Let's hit train model, and this process might take anywhere between 15 minutes to 5 to 6 hours, depending on the size of your data set and the labels you have configured. Okay, now it is about to complete. Okay, now model is completed and we can see that it shows accuracy of 95%, which is good. So let us come back to the MBI mobile app and create a new inspection with this augmented connector data set and configure the rules. 75% threshold, and inspection will be considered as fail if threshold is below 75%. Okay, now it is downloading the model. Okay, it's completed. So it's time to start doing the inspection. This one is disconnected, so we expect that model to return as disconnected. So yes, it's correct. Okay, this one is connected, so it correctly identified. Now it's a mix, connected and disconnected. So yes, this one is correct. Okay, there you have it. So it's time for you to try it out.